So I'm talking about being a drummer. I love being a drummer. I'm proud of being a drummer. We are drummers. We are all drummers. There's a pride to it. There's a pride to carrying a snare case through an airport. You know, you just sort of, and this is the secret, it's you're just better than everybody. You gotta go on. You're not gonna check it. You're putting it in the overhead compartment, right? You're a drummer. It's a sense of pride. It's a sense of like, this is the tools of my trade. And when I see a commercial, you know, for like a new car, I don't know if you guys go through this. Do you ever look at like a new car and you're just like, where does the kick drum go? Right? Where's the hatchback for it? Do you ever talk to someone who's been to like Turkey to Istanbul? My feeling as a drummer, I don't know if you guys go through this. I'm always like, did you visit the Zildjian factory? And then I judge them afterwards. If they're no, I really do know someone who just went on a honeymoon there. And I'm just like, why did you not go to the Zildjian factory? Why else go? But we also have to be honest with ourselves about being drummers, right? Like, sometimes you'll go do a gig. Yes, I said gig is a good word to use, right? I could say gig. And do you ever bring your own cymbals? Do we really need to bring them? No. We do not. I think it's because we want to match the other musicians that they're bringing guitars. I think we just want to carry something. And the same thing goes for cymbal shopping. It's kind of a lie, right? Just a sort of like, you go to these cymbal shops and there's like cymbals everywhere and you're just like fine wine. There's only one word we use to describe it. Whenever we buy that cymbal, it's dark. It's a dark tone.